Live from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Interleague Baseball on MLB The Show. It's the New York Yankees and the Milwaukee Brewers. First pitch coming your way next. So just about set now. Here comes Aaron Judge. And a 1-1. On the ground, out to short. Throw over to Tellez. And a quick out, number one. And now it's DJ LeMahieu digging in.
The second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
Bounce to the left side. Tosses across to first. Quick start here this evening. Two out. Top of the first.
Bat in third.
And stepping in for the Yankees, Giancarlo Stanton. Big time power. This one chopped up the middle. Wong picks it up, gets it to first, and they take care of Stanton for the out. And the Yanks go quietly. We go to the bottom of the first. Up now for Milwaukee, Christian Yelich. Next pitch inside, 2-1. And here it comes. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Judge is under it. Puts it away for the out. Willy Adames stands in.
Batting second, the shortstop, Willy Adames.
One down, base is empty. That one fouled off, 2-2.
Good zip on that fastball at the bottom of the zone. If he's there all day, it's going to be a tough one for the hitters.
Next one just misses. Full count now.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2.
I want to start that load a little bit sooner because of the good velo.
Here's a high chopper. Throws to first, and they get Adames for the out. Here's Rowdy Tellez.
That is good. The first baseman.
Next offering misses, and it's 2-2. Just missed.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
But why to kick the pitch? And that one wrapped foul. The wind of the pitch. And that one fouled off. The wind of the pitch. Stays alive. Two outs. And that one fouled off. Grinding AB right here, about to see pitch number 10. Oh, now this is blasted way back there, on its way, gone. He leads the yard to right, and the Brewers have the lead. It's 1-0. So two away with nobody on. And now here's the veteran DH, Andrew McCutchen.
Very dominant with that fastball inside. Hitter's going to be conscious of that. Now you have the outer half of the plate to work with out there on the mound.
The other way. Can't glove it cleanly. The flip to the pitcher covering. That's the inning. Defense. back here at American Family Field. All set for the start of the inning. Now it's Josh Donaldson's turn to hit. Ball and a strike. And now one and two. The pitch. And a swing and a miss. And one out now. Oswaldo Cabrera will hit next. 1-2 now.
Cabrera
gets under it and pops it up. Wong brings it in, and there's two away. Ronald Guzman getting ready to hit.
The first baseman, Ronald Guzman.
Strike two.
1-2.
Swing and a ground ball out to short. Zips it to first. That ends the frame. Back here in Milwaukee, bottom half of inning number two. Up now for Milwaukee, Hunter Renfroe.
Here we go.
Next pitch is downstairs.
He needs a quick 1-2-3 this time around. Last inning, threw a lot of pitches.
The wind of the pitch. And now it's 3-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Batting
Colton Wong up to hit.
The second baseman.
Left-hand hitter waits. Foul ball there. And a pitch. Ground ball right side, could be two. Off balance feed, there's one. Now to first, and it's a double play. Here's Luis Urias.
Batting seven. The third baseman, Luis Urias.
Two and two. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. Back here at the ballpark, on to the third inning. Here's Jose Trevino. To the right side. Tosses to first. One up, one down.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front. Rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do.
Aaron Hicks.
So now 1-2. Got him. First two batters retired here in the top of the third. Two outs, base is empty. Next to hit, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa.
Kiner-Falefa.
Next pitch is popped up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that is that. And welcome back. Set for the bottom of the third. And now, Omar Narvaez. The 1-2. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. So up next, Garrett Mitchell.
The center fielder, Garrett Mitchell.
The next pitch misses, and that's ball two. And the right-hander deals. That's to third, and that's just foul. Swing and a ball lifted in the air, shallow left field. That one gets down for a hit. So the one out hit turns the lineup over.
Hey, whatever works, right? Doesn't have to be impressive. Flared it out there and got it to drop for the base hit. I think he got it off the handle just a little bit, but the bat held up for him enough to get something behind that swing.
And now it's Christian Yelich. And the righty deals. And that's in for a strike. Ground ball right side, could be two. Off balance speed, there's one. Throw to first, safe. Next for Milwaukee, Willie Adames. Grounded out his first time. One and two here. And a ball evens the count. Montas a move to first. Yelich dives back in. The pitch. Fought off foul. 2-2 now.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Righty to the plate. So now two on and two outs.
Oh, looking for a swing and miss right there, or for the ump to help him out and make a call with that last pitch, but neither happened. Close pitch, but a good take to earn that walk.
One one now. And another ball.
Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage in this count with runners on. Look for him to be aggressive on this next pitch.
Next one misses, and the count is 3-1.
First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with the 3-1 count.
Next offering is fouled back. Left-hand batter waits. And that one hammered. That's back there. Hauls it in on the warning track. Welcome back. Start of the fourth. Stepping in the long ball threat, Aaron Judge. Next pitch misses way outside. And that's downed away.
Expect for that guy to come right at you with a fastball, something in the zone, because he does not want to allow the leadoff walk.
Oh, a great grab on the dime.
Now back, second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
Here's DJ LeMahieu. 0 for 1, he grounded out in his first at bat. The Yankees yet to pick up a hit here. Just a slow ground ball this time. No throw, he's safe at first. Man at first with one gone. Now up is the Yankees DH, Giancarlo Stanton. He's 0 for 1. Here comes a pitch. In the dirt. Now a throw to first, but back easily. The pitch. Hard hit, left field, base hit. They fired in quickly, so it's first and second with only one away.
That's back-to-back singles for him. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything, really good balance, nice extension, and he met it out front for the line drive knock.
Here's Josh Donaldson. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. That's out number two.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Next pitch, way upstairs. In the air, left field, Yelich on a dead sprint, racing back. He makes the grab, and that's the inning. back here at American Family Field. Bottom four, and stepping in is the speedy Andrew McCutchen. Here's a 1-1. Swing and a slow roller. Connor Falefa collects it. Got him on the off-balance throw. And one gone in the fourth as they get the leadoff man.
Number 12.
Now it's Hunter Renfro.
Hunter.
Picked up a base hit to center his first time. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass. And
well, this ball is crushed into left field. It's on its way and gone. Hunter Renfro hits one out. And they add a run. It's 2-0. So digging in, Colt Luong. He hit into a double play his first time up. Pitch. This one is smashed down the right field line. Way back there. Fair and gone. They go back to back and they boost their lead. It's 3-0. Down the third baseman, Luis Urias. Went down on strikes his first time through. Next offering is foul back. Still only one out here in the inning. Bounce to the right side, into the outfield, base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Now
Omar Narvaez at the plate.
Omar.
He was a strikeout victim his first time. Next pitch misses outside. Ball two. Kicks and deals. Breaking ball in there for a strike. Is there a little wrinkle to that?
I think there was. Yeah. A little slider action.
High chopper to third. Donaldson. Off balance beat. There's one. Throw to first, but he beat it. Garrett Mitchell digs in now.
The center fielder. Number 5. Garrett Mitchell.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, he had a pretty good look at that pitch and not sure exactly what tied him up there. Couldn't pull the trigger.
And lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Ah, the throw in time to get him, and that does it for the inning. We go to the top of the fifth, and stepping in for the Yankees, Ronald Guzman. The pitch. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
That could jumpstart an offense that's really struggled to score in this one. Don't want to wake a team up with the free pass.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four. Now here's Aaron Hicks.
Aaron Hicks.
Tying run at the plate. And a count 1-2. Line drive. That's a base hit out of the left center field. And they're happy to play station to station right here. Bases loaded. Nobody out. Isaiah Kiner Falefa up to the plate. And the pitch. Hit on the ground, might be two. Urias to second, and a run scores on the double play. Back to the top of the Yankee order. Here is Aaron Judge.
Center fielder, number 99. Aaron Judge.
And he deals. That's a slider for a strike.
As a hitter, you don't know what to expect here in the 3-2. If he'll throw a breaking ball 3-1, he'll do it again 3-2.
Swing and a miss, and that is that. Back here in Milwaukee, we head to the bottom of the fifth. Now it's Christian Yelich. Line to left, And it goes just foul. And a pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Righty delivers. On the ground, right side. LeMahieu gets it to first. And that's the first out in the bottom of the fifth. Next for the Brewers, Willie Adames.
Not shortstop. Willie Adames.
Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Two gone. And now it's Rowdy Tellez. One for two with a solo home run back in the first inning. And here it comes. Foul ball.
This is important. If he can go 1-2-3 here, it will be a very positive sign for him and for his team.
Way inside, gets out of the way. Line drive, caught. All set for the top of the sixth. Now it's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. In for a strike. Now it's 3-2. The wind and the pitch. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. And gone. A solo shot. And they cut into the lead. It's 3-2. Now here's Giancarlo Stanton. Next pitch inside, and that's ball three.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
Bounced up the middle, and it gets by him.
Now, just a nice job coming through in a pretty high leverage spot right there. Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch, just shot it through the infield.
And the batter now, Josh Donaldson. Next offering is down low. The pitch. Good eye right there.
Well, in this count, runner not known for his speed, but I think you got to put him in motion. Try to avoid a double play here, Boo.
And the 3-1. In the air, right side. Hauls it in, one away. Next to hit, Oswaldo Cabrera.
Well, both sides equally as strong. So not a good time to try to turn him around with a relief pitcher and put him on the other side of the plate.
Laser could be extra bases. Lead runner holds at third, so two runners in scoring position and just one out.
No, that at bat had a lot riding on it. Certainly a pivotal swing of the bat in this ball game. Everything was mechanically sound with that swing right there. I mean, that's pretty much what you're wanting to replicate with every rep you take. You want good balance, barrel directly to the baseball, and good long extension after contact out in front of home plate. Man, there are a lot of doubles in a swing like that.
And now the first baseman, Ronald Guzman. He's 0-1. The count 2-1. Stays alive.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
And out lefty. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Second and third here. One away. And a swing and a miss. Huge strikeout there. Jose Trevino stepping in now for the Yankees. Up the middle. Adames, the throw to first. They limit the damage here. New pitcher for the Yankees, number 97. And he'll do his best to keep this close.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and he needs a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the sixth inning. Now at the plate, Andrew McCutchen. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth.
Hunter.
Now it's Hunter Renfro.
Renfro.
And a pitch. Got him looking. And there's two down. And here is Colt Luong. He's already homered in this game. Two outs. Up the middle. Oh, look at the stop. Fires to first. In time. Got it. So Brad Boxberger rolls into the game, and he'll do his best to hang on to this lead.
Brad Boxberger.
And welcome back. Here's Aaron Hicks. Right-handed reliever. There's a strike. Looking to get the tying run on base. Stays alive. The tying run at the plate. Chases that one out of the zone. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh.
Now batting.
And up next for New York, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa.
Kiner-Falefa.
Kicks and fires. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two.
Well, a come and get me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake to throw him anything off speed right here.
The next offering misses. Two balls, two strikes. That one is upstairs.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
And there's ball four.
Well, a breaking ball in that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just couldn't find the strike zone.
The 1-1.
Your base runner, you got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
That one to first. Oh, can't pick it up cleanly. He gets to the bag in time. So a tough play, but they do get out number two.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
And on second, two down. In the air, right field. Renfro trying to track this one down. He gets there to make the play. A nice running grab. And that is that. We're back in a new pitcher here to start the bottom of the seventh. Lucas Litke. It's his job to keep his team in the game.
Litke.
Set for the last half of the seventh. Here's the third baseman, Luis Urias.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
This one in the air, center field. Judge is there. Makes the catch for the out. And here's the catcher, Omar Narvaez.
The catcher, Omar Narvaez.
The pitch. swing and a miss. And a count 1-2.
That front door slider is such a devastating pitch. You don't want to get beat by the inside fastball, so you cheat a little bit, and then by the time it gets there, it's out of the swing plane.
Takes it in for the out. Two outs, bases empty. Up now for Milwaukee, Garrett Mitchell.
The center fielder, Garrett Mitchell.
The punch out there, and good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Matt Bush gets handed the rock out of the pen, and this guy can bring it velocity wise.
Number 50, Matt Bush.
Welcome back. We go to the eighth, and now it's Giancarlo Stanton.
Now you get to this part of the order. Yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
In the air, right field, pretty well struck. And that one is out of here. Giancarlo Stanton blasts one out to the opposite way. And they tie it up. It's 3-3. And now here is Josh Donaldson for the fourth time tonight. 2-1 now. Late on that fastball. Got him. One away. And next for New York, Oswaldo Cabrera.
Oswaldo Cabrera.
At the belt and fires. That's ripped, and this one could be extra bases. Makes the turn and heads for second. And that gets all the way to the wall. And a go-ahead run into scoring position. One away.
Put some good swings on the ball. That's his second extra base hit in this one. Got a good pitch to drive, stayed short with his bat path to the ball, and caught it out front, and he stayed long in his follow-through. That's how you split the gap, and that's pretty much a double every time.
Righty to the plate. Swings and misses. And that's strike two.
Yo, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
Jose Trevino stepping in now for the Yankees. Two down, go ahead run in scoring position. Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even. Got him swinging on the curveball. Good job at damage control right there. Back here at American Family Field, stepping in, Christian Yelich. Left-hand batter waits, and that one is lifted in the air, and that'll fall for a base hit. A leadoff single, and the go-ahead run is aboard.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. That can be a really tough pitch to handle, a front-door breaking ball, but he did a great job staying in there, keeping that front shoulder closed, and didn't spin off the ball and hook it foul, which happens so many times.
Swing and a miss, struck him out, and that is a big first out.
Now batting,
Rowdy Tellez, up now for the Brewers. Pickoff throw, Yelich dives back in. The pitch. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, try to stay out of a double play here.
And a 1-2.
No, he's really working him away this at bat. Sometimes take a little bit off velocity, try to get a rollover, something on the ground, stay away from that big hole on the right side of the infield.
Next pitch is popped up. Guzman under this one. And there's two away. A new arm into the game. The righty, Greg Weiser.
The designated hitter, Andrew McCutchen.
And now it's Andrew McCutchen. Two gone. The possible go-ahead run at first. Next offering is in for a strike.
One ball, two strikes, yeah.
Got him swinging. And the inning is over. Number 32 gets the call from
now
the pen.
Number 32.
Back here at the ballpark, we go to the ninth. Taron Hicks now. Next offering is in for a strike. And the righty deals. To the right side. And he grabs it foul. And a pitch. Now fly ball to right center. Drops into the glove. And there's one away.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
The 1-1. In the air to left center. Great effort as he's able to haul it in. Two down. So the batting order turns over. And now big number 99, Aaron Judge. Now be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. Now with the shift on, hits right into it. Throw over to Tellez. And that'll do it. And welcome back. Bottom of the ninth. Here's some real power at the plate. Hunter Renfro. Two down. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The pitch. And that one hit to first. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. One out, bottom of the ninth. Here's the second base, Colton Wong. Kicks and deals. On the ground at first. The flip to the pitcher covering. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out. So now a pinch hitter, Keston Hira, looking for a two-out spark with the bases empty. Right-hander kicks, deals, and a foul ball. And the right-hander deals, and it's filled up. The pitch, and he walked it. How big a deal is that walk?
I don't think it's a big deal, because if you pitch to the previous hitter with the power he has, he can hit a home run. I think it was a calculated walk. We'll see how it pays off here.
Left-hand hitter waits. Down the line, and it's foul. Tap dances out of the way of that one. Lifted in the air, right center field. And Aaron makes a nice grab out there. And that will end the inning. Jace Peterson now in the game as he takes over third. We're in extras here, and now DJ LeMahieu. And a pitch. Out towards left center. Mitchell on the run to the right. Makes the catch. Runner tagging for third. And he makes it up to third with one away. A move being made at third. On the run for the Yankees, Tim LoCastro. Here's Stanton now. This guy with light tower power. And he deals.
In the infield at the corners. Don't be surprised to see them come home first and prevent that run from scoring.
The pitch. Swing and a miss as he was late. 2-2 now. Out to short. And it gets by him.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to give him the lead. Didn't try to do too much with it. Just a really controlled, simple swing. We don't see a whole lot of that these days with guys trying to launch and hit home runs. But sometimes you got to shorten up just like that.
Here comes a pitch. And the slider catches the zone.
3-1 count. Saying to himself, I've got to get a fastball here. Just spins a get-me-over breaking ball. Bring the count full.
Got him. Down on strikes. And he knew it. Man at first. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Oswaldo Cabrera. Chopped out in front of the plate. The throw to first, and that is that. Tim LoCastro into the game as a defensive sub now, and he'll take over in seven. Clay Holmes gets the ball now, and he'll work on holding this lead.
Now pitching for the New York Yankees. Number 35, Clay Holmes.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Up now for Milwaukee, Garrett Mitchell. Runner leads away at second.
Well, comfortable or not, these are the situations closers they seem to live for. When you get into some hot water, a jam, tough spot, whatever you want to call it, but this is where they earn their keep.
And a swing and a miss. One out in the bottom of the 10th. Back to the now top of the Milwaukee order. Here's Yelich at the dish. One out and a runner at second. Next pitch, not close, up high.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
The 2-1. And now just two outs away.
I just feel like he's frustrated a little bit. He wants to be challenged.
So now with one swing, this guy can end it.
Pretty much the last thing you want from your bullpen arms are free passes, especially in spots like this. Make the team earn their way out.
Willy Adames up now for the Brewers. So the tying run at second. And it is 2-1.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Swing and a miss, 3-2 now.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Kicks and fires. And that'll load the bases.
Well, that sets up a really big at bat in this game. These are the moments when everyone in the stadium gets really locked in.
So bases loaded with one away. And here's the first baseman, Rowdy Tellez, known for his late inning heroics. Next offering misses, ball three.
Well, they're applying pressure, quality at bats, quality swings right now, and see this offense doing it one man to the next, showing a lot of fight right now. They're making it difficult for the back end of this bullpen to close out this game.
LoCastro makes the play, runner tags from third. A big run scores on the sac fly. It's 4-4.
Well, he's always capable of losing one over the fence. He might have just missed it right there, but a good job driving that run from third.
Next offering is in for a strike. Winning run and scored position with two away. Swing and a chopper. Fires to first on the run. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe.
I'm sure that feels pretty good after going hitless in this one so far. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
So a lefty out of the pen, Wandy Peralta. And he steps right into a bases-loaded jam. And now it's going to be Hunter Renfroe. He's already homered here in this one. That one in for a strike, 2-2. Tied at four. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Two-two. Got him! Inning ends, and that stops the bleeding. They turn things over to the southpaw, Bobby Milner. Back here in Milwaukee. Now we go to the 11th. And now the first baseman, Ronald Guzman. And a pitch. Puts it in the air out towards left center. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Runner tags up for third. And he's in safely at third with one out. Here's the catcher, Jose Trevino. Aaron Hicks at the plate. This is what stat nerds like myself might call a high leverage situation.
Yeah, but not sure what the numbers say, but clearly an at bat that could change the course of this game dramatically.
First and third, one down. Next pitch misses, now 2-2.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Swing and a tapper. To the plate, save! And it's now 5-4.
No, he didn't get much of that one, but it's going to look like a line drive in the box score tomorrow. Didn't exactly barrel the baseball there, but he stayed on it, and he stayed through it well enough. Punts it the other way for the base hit.
Next one is off the plate, and it's 2-1. Two on, one out. Line drive to short and caught. Throw not in time as he's able to get back to avoid the double play. First and second, two down. Okay.
Well, he gave up on that pitch early, and it ended up staying in the zone. I'm sure he's kicking himself and would like that pitch again.
Tapped in front of the plate. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe.
Well, that may end up being an at bat we go back to later on when this game is over. Now the base is loaded. Big opportunity for them to break this game open.
Up to the plate steps DJ LeMahieu. The 3-1. Sinker gets the bottom of the zone, and that's a strike.
Well, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations. If he takes that approach, he could bust this game wide open.
Adames, the throw to first. That ends the inning and stops things from getting out of hand. Welcome back. Now it's the second baseman, Colton Wong. The pitch. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. And a pitch. Little chopper rolls foul. Chases the changeup in the dirt. Gets to it on to first. Gets him. One away on a drop third strike.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Now it's Chase Peterson. Liner snaked at first. Low not in time as he's able to get back to avoid the double play. Here's the Brewers catcher now. Omar Narvaez. And on second, two down. And now 2-1. Next offering is foul back. Just one strike away. Swing and he popped it up. He's got it. Ball game. The Yankees strand the tying run on base to win it.
Well, I love the fact they didn't quit. They had to do a little extra work tonight to secure this win, but it's what you got to do over the course of a season if you want to be a championship ball club.
Close one here today, and your final 5-4. A one-run extra inning win for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
Our final line score tonight, first for the victorious Yankees, 5 runs on 11 hits. No errors, they left 11 men on base.